Yeah. A lot of people live their life to music. I know I do. Live their life to music. Growing up in poverty made me who I am today, and is what really brings the heart into the lyrics. So that's why I wouldn't have it any other way.
These streets is hard, all day, every day, you know what I'm saying? Listen, yeah.
West Philly is a spot where I serve my cane. Truth Memorial back to church where you first heard the name. Went home from school while cops chased rival gangs. Hilltop and Winfield was the thing. But I can't hate on boys for trying to survive. In the hood, it's do or die, we all gotta get by. But still I rise, like my name was Yolanda. Thugs flame heat at whoever they ain't fond of. The life that I lead now, mind full of greed now. When I get dope, pops will say I'ma see now. Ain't that funny, you're ruled by money. That's why hustlers on the block could toss up few 20s. In the school of hard knocks, these fools are bust. Seems everyone that made it forgot about us. Squeeze first, ask questions last. Is a must, gotta live in a world with no one to trust. Streets is hard, Lord, make me harder. Living this life to survive the slaughter. All my life, with no one to trust. Leave as I came.
Now, my brother inspired me to rap. We wanted to start a rap group named Herricane. He was trying to keep me out of trouble, but I guess it didn't work.
This is Christina Herricane Morales and Tetsuo.
Yeah, Donnie
we are
McDuo.
We are representing Landmark Productions, weapons of mass production. Carlos Morales, she is no joke.
My mom was like, well, you know, you need a rap name. And I was like, okay, well, we started this rap group named Herricane. She's like, nah, that should be your name. We gonna do it H-E-R, like Herricane.
Even, like you said, we didn't have money like that, but
it made us who we are today. Like I know Mingo was saying, like, we didn't have a lot, but we had our imagination.
Oh, yeah.
And that's what comes out in songs.
It was hard back then.
It's our imagination. Right now, I got so many people looking at me like, are you gonna follow through? Are you really gonna do this? So I find that, like, haters, basically, I guess, as motivation. I respect you, I respect what you do, but I'm about to change the game and you about to cross over. If you hear me and hear what I can do and what I've done with your music, you're gonna love it.
I was brought up where fish gon' fry, macaroni, cheesy, and peas got black eyes. Dudes out hunting and girls do likewise. I ever came right here, she could beat the snake eyes. When the wind is whispering, even the supermen, darkness is falling and your knees is weakening. Layer to the heartless, home of the sixes. Pieces everywhere, but my heart got stitches. It's hard to be in. We don't want no war, Mr. President. We don't want no war, cause we fighting the front lines, got to save them. My whole body hurt like a cancer patient from living here. Born and raised on the cups and flavors, while I've been most of my days. Where they scatter like vultures, cause they spray the friend. It's summertime to kill a season, so I stay in the shade.
think what makes me different from a lot of the rappers out, especially now, I won't even listen to the radio. And that's no disrespect to hip hop, but it's nothing out there. You know what I mean? No one is coming from the heart anymore.
I think what we're doing is also real different because we got a style that nobody's doing, for one. It's a little bit of rock, it's a little bit of pop, it's a little bit of R&B, it's a lot of stuff going on.
Like in my heart, I do believe that this isn't the end. That this just this rap thing, it's not the end. I feel like I have a greater purpose, you know what I mean? It's not just music.
Yeah, I'm Keisha. Who are you? One of Hasim's hoes?
You.
I mean, I love rapping. I love writing more so. I think I'm always gonna write for the rest of my life to my dying day.
It's really putting us at one step above everybody else.
Cause like even if we fight or whatever like that, the music still brings us back together. Like, it's crazy.
No, you don't bring up the fight.
It's physical.
Nasty fight.
Yeah, like, but when the music come together, it's just beautiful.
It is, man.
You know what I mean? This stuff moving so fast right now. And I have a buzz in the studio just from coming down here all the time, people hearing me. People that have like opened for like big names like Fat Joe and people like that want to be on records with me. You know what I mean? And I'm the only girl that comes down here.
No, yes.
Landmark Productions.
I said Dunkin' Donuts.
Landmark on the what?
On the rise.
On the what?
On the rise. I'm telling you, I'm humble right now and even later, but I'm just falling back doing my thing behind the scenes. And y'all gonna see me on y'all screen. Me too. Get ready. Herricane's about to take the world by storm.